Should we really be doing this? I don't know if I'm ready.
We shouldn't do anything if you're not ready. Let's rejoin our friends. I'll play you a song on my acoustic.
Ha, awesome. Hey, anyone want to light up some dank ganja with me?
No thanks. I'm high on the fun we're having right now.
Actually, I have something even better than weed. The word of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
And they all went to bed at a reasonable hour and picked up all their litter before leaving!
Ah! Wait a minute! You can talk?
Why, dude, what are we doing here?
Camp Crystal Lake. Supposedly haunted by a machete-wielding spook named Jason Voorhees.
We should make, like, hockey sticks and get the puck out of here.
Well, hello there.
It's Don Knotts and Phyllis Diller.
We're the camp counselors. Of course, after this gig, I'm the one who's gonna need counseling.
I suggest we split up. Shaggy and Scooby, you check the campground. Velma, you check the woods. Daphne and I'll check out the bunkhouse and have some of that nice sex until you get back.
Sex? You? With her? But without Dickie, you couldn't even bag an old bag like me.
It's an ascot, you old whore.
An ascot.
What? Your ascot laid out by this old whore, Dickie.
This place gives me like the heebie-jeebies.
Ruby Rex.
Like, oh boy. Man, I am one sad dog food eating hippie. Like, sorry, man. My mistake. Zoinks! The killer! Run, Scoob! Zoinks!
Better Shaggy than me.
Gosh, Freddy, are we really gonna go all the way?
If one more person says something about my ascot, I'll... Damn, it's fashionable!
Far out. That must be Jason's dead mother. This explains everything.
That must be Jason's dead mother. This explains everything.
Fred, you're an asshole. And that ascot makes you look gay.
Ah! Her first! Kill her first!
Hey!
The virgin always lives the longest in these horror movies. God, my life sucks.
You think your life sucks? One of my apartment tenants might be a flaming homo. And that ain't all. Somebody killed me.
Now to see who Jason Voorhees really is. Old man Phillips? But why?
Spanish doubloons worth hundreds of dollars are sitting at the bottom of the lake. They would have been all mine if it weren't for you meddling kids.
A bunch of coins? All my friends are dead. They're dead and I'm still a virgin. A virgin!
You know, we can fix that. Your skin is soft.
Oh, so pretty. Brother.
You're young.